Kings of the Wild Frontier. This one's a request. It'll also be the first of the songs from this record. The next Ant project that you'll see on the channel will be songs from this album. So let's start with this one, and thanks for the request, and let's see what's going on. So it's FCF. So the most of the melody in this song is coming from the bass. And of course we're starting off with the bass here. So it's just an F5 chord, just played high to low. So F, C, F. So it's actually in F minor, okay? That's not super important right now. So yeah, F here, C, F, or F, C, F. It's an F5 chord. Let's continue. So there, make sure you don't get any harmonics when you do this. Stay off the high strings, do it on the low strings. Right? You can kind of imply an F chord there too. If you want to, don't have to. There's no real tonality in there, but it sounds almost like the drums are tuned to F. So the melody is going to come in now, and again, you're going to hear tuning issues. So if this is tuned standard, the guitar is a little, the bass, the whole thing's out. So we'll just play through the melody and I'll show you what he's doing. Cut is so out of tune with the record. It's crazy. But anyway, I'll leave it to you to figure out how to get the tuning right, if it's something you want to do. So we have a pretty simple riff here, again in F minor, and we're starting up on this F note on the third fret of the D string, and then down to E flat on the same string, and then, so it's really third fret, first fret, third fret, first fret, first fret. So F, E flat, C, B flat, F. Super easy. And then something really cool happens. We have a D flat there. So you go up to the fourth fret here, D flat. C sharp, and harmonically it's the same thing, but in the key of F minor you would call this a D flat to A flat. It sounds like he's doing some kind of tremolo, like he's doing something with the, there's a weird bend on that note there, right? And then it ends with on A flat, B flat, C, A flat, F. Tabs up, so that's it there. And behind that, Marco's playing a big fat F chord. Right, and then he moves up to D flat. Listen. Thank you. the F-chord. So that verse is just that riff. Alright, that riff we just talked about. That's through the whole verse, and then Marco in the background is playing a F and a D flat. Okay, so let's scoot back a little bit. So in this part, there's a lot of feedback. It's all played over an F chord. F minor, F5. All in F. All right, so that's just played over the F5 chord with all that feedback, all right? And then we move into a really cool, very Native American sounding little melody here. So let's listen to that. 1 minute 22. Okay, here we go. It goes to C there instead of not D flat. What an asshole. All right. Sorry about that. So that little part there, it's very simple. It's just three notes. It's a B flat to C. B flat right there. Back to B flat. That's it right there, okay? It's just those three notes. B flat to C, and then B flat, C, E flat, B flat, B flat, C. And then we come back in with the... You're a family, wild nobility, we're a family. The vocal's a lot higher than you think. It's a really high, it's a very high vocal. So it just comes back where we started. All right, so let's listen to that again. Here we go. And then we just repeat. Okay, so here we have a little part where it's there's chords that are implied, but there's actually no guitar here. But he's just walking kind of like. Yeah, then it goes up to D flat. So the chords are just implied here. Just listen again. Listen to the bass right here, D flat. All right, so the only part really worth talking about there is the bass. It's played up here. It's just a D flat to the five to A flat. This song would have been better to do on bass, but everybody wants the guitar version, so just D flat and A flat, guys. It's just a D flat power chord. It's actually tougher to get that cleaner than you'd think. Yeah, you gotta alternate pick that. Yeah, doing all downstrokes doesn't work so well. So that's really it there. And then we come back in on the big F chord. And the tuning. So out. And then from there, it just fades out on those two chords. You can hear there's a little bit of Marco in the background. Yeah, you can hear Marco in the background. It's just off the C, E flat. And then it just fades out. So that's it. The cool thing about this song is the way that it moves between the F and C, and then later F and the D flat. That gives it a really cool movement in the track. It's really incredible. Kings of the Wild Frontier, the whole record. If I had to pick my favorite record of all time, this is it by a million miles. And we'll talk more about that as we go through these songs. So that's Kings of the Wild Frontier. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for the request. And we'll see you for more of this nonsense.